One time, the Army bombed my buddy Keith. He went camping.
Oh, hell no.